My name's Mike Beister, and I have one of the fastest minds in the world. And every day I speak to either school children or adults or business people and show them the power of the human mind. And every day when I do this, I get challenged with problems that the audience draws up. And today we're filming these problems with problems my son drew up. Now, I have not seen these problems, but I know what types of the problems they are. The first problem my son Josh drew up was a three-digit number squared. The second problem was a four-digit number squared, and this problem I'll answer backwards from right to left to show I could answer problems forward and backwards. Problem number three is a three-digit number divided by a two-digit number, which I'll carry out to 12 decimal places. Problem number four, Josh wrote down 22-digit numbers, and he can read them off as fast as he could say them, and hopefully I could add them up in my head. Problem number five, Josh is going to give me a 10-letter word, and I'm going to quickly put the letters in the alphabetical order. Problem number six, I have a full deck of cards here. Josh just took one card out of the deck, and when it's time to do that problem, I'm going to look through the deck and tell which card's missing. And problem number seven, Josh picked 10 days in history, found out the day of the week they occurred in, and he's going to read them to me, and I'm going to tell which day of the week each of those occurred in. We're going to time this. We're going to do it as fast as we can. If I make a mistake, Josh has a backup set, and we're going to try to do it all over again because I want to be speed and accuracy. We're going to try to do it in a short amount of time as possible. Okay, if we're ready to go, I'm going to take the cards out of the deck just so I have no delays. And problem number one is a three-digit number squared. As soon as you're ready, Josh, go.
758.
574564.
4963.
Backwards. 96313642. Three-digit divided by two-digit.
82523.
That equals 35.869565217391. We got 22-digit numbers.
57, 46, 28, 75, 93, 44, 67, 85, 27, 93, 26, 87, 35, 52, 76, 84, 69, 38, 58, 86.
12, 26. Now we have a 10-letter word in alphabetical order.
Understand.
A-D-D-E-N-N-R-S-T-U. Now we have the deck of cards. Okay, hold on, real quick. Jack Arts. Okay, now we have 10 dates in history. Go.
February 19th, 1933.
Sunday.
July 24th, 2052.
Wednesday.
May 6th, 1854.
Saturday.
January 15th,
2010. Friday.
August 9th, 1966.
Tuesday.
October
16th, 2020. Friday.
June 8th, 1908.
Monday.
August 22nd, 1875.
Sunday.
December 21st, 2097.
Saturday.
September 19th, 1985.
Thursday, stop the clock. Woo! High five. Good job, Josh.